All right, here we go. 2018 Bowman Chrome Hobby, case number one. Hobby, case number one. There will be a separate recap video for this one. Here are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Non-parallel vet base going to RLS. Sorry, I had to get the vids from the last one on the tube. Let me number three. I feel like I'm forgetting something. All right, here we go. Let's do some Topps Finest. Just kidding. Boxes are kind of like that, though. So what do you guys think out of this one? 5 Yankees hits. Hope you're right. Nobody else wants to vote? Just 5 Yankees hits. We're going to call it a day. Twelve boxes inside of a box. Four boxes inside of those boxes. Six packs inside of each of those boxes. Five cards inside of each of those packs. Here we go. I like your humble approach. It's inspiring. Bob, what do you make that's custom? Evan Hundy. I hope they get like, what year? 98, 99? Is that Tracy McGrady's rookie year? You guys ever seen that green PMG of T-Mac? Somebody has one. They've been trying to sell it for so long, like $100,000. Cars and Bikes. That's cool. I wish I could have a nice car. Fucking kids. If you guys are having trouble with your feed on Breakers TV, because I know it's a pain in the ass because they can't handle the traffic tonight, you can watch here. It's actually the same chat, but a better video player. So like choppers and motorcycles and custom cars, doing paint jobs on those. Bob? Oh, you know what, Brad? I think we're actually going to do that. You and me and Breezers and Jimmy. Rob, if he wants to come. Do the Bengals happen to play the Panthers this year? Those are home games?
Oh, yes, at home.
I'd love to go see what the jungle's all about. Have you been?
I feel like you've definitely been.
Oh, yeah. You're right, JoJo. Oh, shit. I forgot the game was on. You guys want to do some football tonight? I've got some. Leaf Trinity. XR. Something else. Luminance. Oh, it's only Wednesday. I'm sorry. I'm all mixed up because I went live earlier today. So I think this is like day two of breaking for the week. It's actually day three. Just played Panthers. You're right. We missed that one. Yeah, all purple. I hope they wear yellow socks. Straight up all yellow. Yellow gloves, yellow shoes. It'll be hilarious. Where are they playing? I forgot. The Rams? I don't think so. They're at home, aren't they? The Vikings are at home? Nope. In LA. Yep. They're getting crushed. Actually, I don't think LA's got that much home field advantage. I picked the Rams, but I would not be surprised at all if the Dolphins won. Like 17-13. 24-17. Something like that. Vikings would have to make a field goal, though. Or a couple of them. I know, right? Thursday night. Get a little Fox mixed in there. Just like, boom, here we go. Bet the players are kind of excited about it. Not like all the way, but kind of. Now, I know they do this sometimes on Monday, and I can't remember if they ever do it on Thursday, but are there ever two games on Thursday night? Yeah, me neither, JoJo. I felt kind of silly asking the question. I should know that. I don't understand. Well, for starters, most of the people
Well, I don't know if most of the people, but I'm sure a pretty large percentage of LA's population is not born and raised in LA, so they have no ties to LA. And most of those people probably also don't care for football. And there is a shitload of things to do there, including being outside, going to the beach, not being trapped in the winter at home on a Sunday with the only thing to do is watch football or hang out with your family. I didn't mean to make that sound so depressing. Yeah, they're certainly into UCLA, USC. Yeah, see more. I just keep trying this LA project. I wonder how Las Vegas is going to turn out. No. No, they do not care about football. They do have a small... They fill up the stadium every week, so they care enough, but you never see anybody walking around with Dolphins gear on or talking about the Dolphins. Hell, all we have is ESPN for AM radio. I got down here when we moved down here, and the only thing was Dan Le Batard. Like, this sucks. This guy's a bozo. Hurricanes, people are definitely into the Hurricanes. Not as much as of late because they haven't been great, but there's a little bit of hype about them, so the last couple years have been good. When I got here, nobody ever talked about them. But last 2 years have been decent. I also live on the beach, though. Not in the city or the burbs. So it's a lot more touristy, specifically from South America. They're not so much into American football. How far are you from Lexington, Brad? How was that game last week, huh? How big is their stadium? Can't imagine it's very big. 12, 15,000? Well, it's SEC. Probably more than that. 67 for Kentucky football? That's incredible. What's up, Shainer? How's it going, brother? How'd you go about doing that? I'm excited to see him on TV. I'll have to make some time to watch him. Is he a big guy?
Man against boys?
Muscle hamster. Man, you're just bringing in all the money for these guys. Hopefully some of that finds its way back to you. Darius Geis-esque? Would that be a good comparison, do you think? Later, and we're ready to see a break. Let's roll. Vet base goes to non-parallel vet base goes to Kramer, Brad. Here we go. Jordan Alvarez, insert. Daz Cameron to 250, tires. Mike Ballman, Orioles. Brandon Marsh. Victor Robles. Keston Hira, Brewers. Jesus Sanchez, Meja, Rosario, Fowler Refractor, Nick Allen Refractor. What's the Fowler Refractor? Yep. Robles. William Contreras to 99 for the Braves. Jared Rupp. I'm sure he did. I wouldn't want to get your nasty email. Mitchell White refractor. Glaber. Kyle Tucker. Yasiel and Antuna. Yasiel Antuna. And the Nationals. DR pipeline. He's killing it. Is this a DR guy? Yep. What's up, Chris? How's it going, brother? Happy Bowman Day. Is that Collins purple? Carlos Rincon, Dodgers. Oh man, how crazy was that thing? You are very welcome, my sir. Thank you. Dever Sterling. Man, just make Sterling. God, I miss Sterling. Alex Wells to 150. Blue auto for the Orioles. Bob Zilla. Me too. Oh my God. Mike Trout super fracture auto was so sick. I was beside myself trying to hold myself back from freaking out. Miguel Cabrera gold. That's nice. Tigers. Tommy Boy. Joe Perez refractor. LBS. Riley Adams. Pittsburgh. No. No Brandon Cooks to 99 for me. Sorry. Oh, that's what Mr. Redemption looks like. Russ. Eduardo Diaz to 655. What? Purple shimmer? Huh, interesting. Didn't know that. Sanchez. Oh, God, that's awesome. That is awesome. Should post a picture of it in the group. There'll be definitely some droolers. Custom Hira to 150, Brew Crew. Well, I mean, I don't wear gloves or anything, but I take care of them the best I can. Aramis Aidman. I don't see the point in a glove. Looks weird. You're going to wipe down your cards anyway before you send them in. Shohei Ohtani, rookie. Corey Ray. Jose Ramos. Yeah. Real good care. Gleyber Torres. Zach Granite. Gold. Please be an auto. Nope. Leody Taveras. Some good value for the Rangers. Florida. Carter Key. Boom. Nationals. Chris. Millville. That's funny. I like it. Say hi to Mike for me. Tell him happy birthday on my birthday. I like to think of myself as cool because I have the same birthday as Mike Trout. It's definitely where I get all my confidence from. What sports figures do you share the same birthday with? Acuna. Royce Lewis. Perez. Hayes. Devers. Wilson, Verlander Purple, Ohtani, Bader, Batter. Hello, Rob. Little Glaber. Rookie Auto. Boom. Tuki Toussaint. Green Shimmer, Connor Seabold, Antonio Flores. Hey, there are more breaks in the store for tonight if you guys would like to continue. Jojo, your birthday is the same as Hank Aaron, Roberto Alomar, and Roger Staubach. You won today. Nobody can beat that. Will I look at what, Chris? So your day after JoJo. That's awesome. Hunter Pence is a good one. Thomas Jefferson's a great one. It's a weird thing you don't think about every day. Sixto Sanchez. Purple Shimmer to 655. Into our rookie. DJ Daniels, green to 99. 66 out of 99. Ooh. Wow, Paris Hilton. That's incredible, soy sauce. Kevin Mayton, boom. Angels, Bob Zilla. It's not the big O, but damn. That kit's gonna be good. Little Acuna rookie. Okay. To 150, Royce Lewis, Atomic. Twinkies. Rubbles. Crawford, Verdugo. Ichiro purple. 250. Nick Allen to 655. Chris Archer refractor. Chance Adams refractor. Dugo. Garcia. James Nelson, auto from Miami. JRT 50. Florial, Hicks. Cool story, Hansel. Joe Waddell, Boer refractor, Starlin Castro green to 99 for the Marlins, Cisco, George Guzman for the Marlins. Andujar, Florial, Verdugo, Calhoun, Zuch, Acuna, Santillan for the Reds. Blue, Evan Steele to 150. Luis Siga. Don't know him. Nick Williams, purple. Trevor Oakes to 499, Royals. Anybody got a team on him? TJ Daniels. Harper refractor, Pinder refractor, Glaber. Ryan Helsley, Cardinals. Yanks, you think so?
I'll have to look him up.
Bo Bichette. Luis Robert. Cole Hamels, blue, Rangers. Cole Freeman, Nationals to 499. Robert. Tanner Scott, Meja, Rosario. Bobby Dahl back to 655. Rubles. Hicks refractor. Hernandez refractor. Sheldon Neuse. 250 for the Oakland Athletics. D. Decker. Kyle Lewis to 655. Shohei. Fernando Romero to 250. Edwin Rios, Dodgers. Kinsey Gore, Dom Smith, Gohara. All right, here we go. Last stack. Nice. Blue Acuna. 3 out of 150. Santillan refractor. Akil Badu. Twins. Ramos. Mike Trout. Mookie Betts refractor. Ah, he's so good. The Lion King. Willie Abreu, Rockies. Florida. Shane Bieber, 655. Albies. Flattery. Flaherty. Nido refractor. Ooh, what's that? A canary? Heath Philmeyer. Oakland. D. Decker. 2 out of 10. Decker is hot right now. How hot, Rob? Nice penmanship. I like it. I like good autographs. Christian Robinson, 655. Adele. Johnny Cueto, blue. Moniak, $4.99. Moniak. Travis Lakins, Red Sox. Need a banger. Straight orange auto would be nice. Aaron Judge. Glaber. Darwazon /150. Nick Fanti, Phillies. Kleber. Tanner Scott. Kuna. Yasiel Altuna $4.99. Ender Encarnate gold for the Braves. Nice. Miguel Andujar, rookie refractor auto to $499 for the Yankees, Roback 3. Doing work. I feel like they've never changed the picture of Clayton Kershaw. Fernando Romero. That's it. That's it on this one. Recap video coming. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it.